must be 15 years old. I played my under 19 also that time, but they used to rag a lot. They used to make me wash their dirty clothes, put thanda pani on me. My struggle days in hostel, I think. I still remember my father used to work in army in Srinagar. That time we never used to have a lot of money for my family. My cricket practice, I used to be up 4:30 in the morning till 9 in the night, and working so hard. At the same time I was studying. I've done my graduation from Lucknow University, and class 10, 12 I've done from Guru Gobind Singh Sports School, Lucknow. I work hard for at least 6 months, got into Ranji Trophy team, got into under 19 team when I was 15 years old. Then my coach Robin Singh, he saw me somewhere in CCI in Bombay. So he said, "You look so solid. I love your energy. I love your feeling. I don't want you to go back home. You have to at least play for India."
Irish Rainer, the new batsman. Wide appeal. He doesn't last long. Rainer goes without scoring.
I had a knee operation. I didn't play for 1.5 year actually. That time I was not carrying money in my bank. I got a house in Ghaziabad, Hulu, loan payment. But that 1.5 years gave me solid fighting spirit.
Clear new man in, Suresh Raina. Fell away a bit, lost his place, and now he's back with a bang.
Suresh Raina has been an exceptional player for a long period of time for Team India. He's a player that every captain really dreams of having in their playing 11.
First, to have 100 in Test cricket, 100 in ODI cricket, and 100 in T20 cricket. But he became an outstanding player of Canada.
Brilliant in the outfield, and just at the point he was so bubbly, so full of energy. So he was, in a sense, a 3-in-1 player.
Very good catch by Suresh Raina.
धोनी का क्या इन्फ्लुएंस है आपकी लाइफ पे?
नहीं, धोनी मतलब मुझे लगता है कि हम बहुत अच्छे दोस्त हैं. वो बहुत बड़ा कप्तान है और वो बहुत अच्छा मित्र है. डाउन टू अर्थ है वो. स्पेंड millions of days with him. Honest hai wo apne team ke sath. Good human being.
I hope my mom, she told me now you have to get married.
Bowling, he's got a long way across. He's missed it. Suresh Raina.
Thank you. shot ball continues. That's the end of Raina.
Suresh Raina, one of the fittest players in Indian cricket, was failing a yo-yo test. He was looking a lot bulky, and you saw that. Maybe he's not as interested in cricket. I wondered if that would start affecting his game.
And brings up 50. Year after year, does decent things, more than decent for the Chennai Super Kings.
Suresh Raina follows Mahendra Singh Dhoni into retirement. Enjoyed playing with you. It was a matter of pride to be playing alongside you, and I join with you.
Now Raina right into us here. He's back. He's back in yellow, Suresh Raina.
Thank you. You believe you can achieve your goal? See myself now, it's only the dedication and discipline.
Do well, you play today, you play tomorrow, you might not play day after. But as long as you stay with the humanity, you stay with the gratitude, everything will follow. That's what I have learned from my parents.
Enjoy yourself, be yourself, keep enjoying what you do, and respect your elders and move on your life.